Six people are safe and sound today after they were rescued from a boat that capsized. It happened on Sunday afternoon near Peanut Island. The 19-and-a-half-foot boat had engine trouble and was sinking after taking on water. One of the people on board was a woman who was 8 months pregnant. A Good Samaritan pulled up in his boat and rescued everyone. He took them to shore at Curry Park in West Palm Beach. The National Weather Service had issued a small craft advisory for much of the weekend. Ted White, WPBF 25 News.